Assalamu alaikum fam, hope you're doing well. We got some unique food here. What do we have?
Oh, aquí tenemos una comida muy típica del Salvador.
Okay.
Que se llama pupusas. Ellos lo hacen a mano. Y lo llenan con queso y frijol adentro. Y después lo ponen en la plancha para que se cocine. Cuando ven que están bien doraditos y el queso está derretido, ya se ve que sí, ya están listos para sacar en el comal las pupusas. Y otra cosa viene con, hacen estas como garnish, es repollo curtido con vinagre.
Oh, okay.
Y hacen salsa de tomate para ponerle encima de las pupusas. Están bien ricos. Espero que les guste este video.
Okay, excellent. So essentially, fam, what we have here is a traditional dish of El Salvador, and if we poke it inside, you can see cheese and beans. You can see the black beans inside. So we have a tomato sauce that goes on top and some coleslaw, basically, which has vinegar. So you put the tomato sauce and the coleslaw on top, and then see how it's stuffed with black beans and cheese. So it's like a very cool dish, a lot of flavor. This one is just cheese and beans. The others have pork, which obviously can't have pork, but they do come with pork. So if you ever get by a Salvadorian restaurant, pupusas are one of their best known dishes that the wonderful people of El Salvador make. So if you ever see a Salvadorian restaurant, go in and head in there. Alhamdulillah for everything.